My high with extra balls is a little over a billion. I have heard of people doing better than that, but you know, it's nice in competition to be able to put up a big score. Sweetness. So I'm gonna try here. It's ball three, so let's concentrate back on getting multi-ball going. And the third multi-ball takes 7 shots on each time for each lock to get around. So it's pretty difficult to get to a third multi-ball. I think we'll be able to do that. We'll just get a lock. Missed that shot there. Try to get a lock. See if I can get around the second one. And I'll give you one last piece of advice about locks. Gophers was built with a rule to try and stop the player from doing this, repeatedly shooting the center ramp. If you shoot the center ramp 3 times in a row, the gophers get mad at you. And it's kind of bizarre, but the gopher will then pop up and block the ramp. So if you're trying to get that third multi-ball or the fourth multi-ball, and that gopher pops up and he blocks you, you kind of really host yourself. Well, the way to do this is to take your 7 shots, but don't take three in a row. So it's 1, 2, and then don't shoot the center ramp. Shoot anything else. Okay, I think I got enough time there by shooting something else. And we're going back to this again. 1, 2, don't shoot it a third time. I shot at the other ramp, and that's fine. Now I can go back to shooting the middle ramp. Shut up. And 1, 2. The very last shot is okay because it raises the gopher and you're not worried about it. So there's 7 shots.
Oh, card attack. Good award.
Oh, the ball is stuck behind the freaking gopher. Freaking gophers. In card attack, every shot is worth a certain amount of points, and shots to the upper play field are worth more than the others. Card attack's pretty valuable, but we're not going to concentrate on that right now. We're trying to get into that second multi-ball, so I'm actually going to let that go. And the second lock is there on the right. It is sometimes possible to backhand that with a quick flip, so let's try that here. Quick flip to the right, and it rolls right in. So to players who are just getting good at competition pinball or just trying to get good at pinball overall, try backhands. That's one of the things I encourage to all players. It's surprising how many shots you can make from either both flippers or from the flipper that you're not thinking about as the normal shot. If you can see a path from the flipper to the shot, usually you can make it with that flipper. So now let's try to get that third multi-ball going. Started off with a hole-in-one. That's the way to play it right there. So that third shot, that'll start the multi-ball directly. All right, again, the upper ramp here is the jackpot. And then after jackpot, I'm going to try to shoot a hole-in-one. Boy, nasty, nasty kick out there. And my ability to shoot the jackpot is still very low. Now, 2 balls on the left flipper. I'm trying to get a ball either into this ramp hole or around this loop. So what I really need to do is get these separated. This is called a cradle separation. And what you have to do is flip the ball over, bounce it up a little bit, then get it to try and roll back off the ball and out. So tap, ba-dunk, that was perfect. Cradle separation. So now I can shoot the loop over on the left, get my jackpot. Another brick. God, the bricks are being laid today. So patience is pretty key also sometimes. You have a ball trapped in multi-ball, you might be tempted. Use that flipper every time. Let the balls bounce off. You'd be surprised how often it's okay. So I'm going to try the cradle separation again. And that time it failed, but I'm basically back where I was. And that time it pretty much almost succeeded. I'd also say that a lot of the time the tap flips are very valuable. A tap flip is basically just a very quick, soft, short flip, tap. And now I'm in a spot where I can really aim for the supers at leisure. The super is the hole-in-one. So to get it going, I have to shoot the center ramp. It'll give me a shot at the super. And I missed it, but it'll give me another chance. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Come on. Come on. Yeah. And then you go back around, make another jackpot, try to go for another super. It's very cool when it really starts getting going on this game. You can really get it rolling. So after the third multi-ball, the fourth multi-ball actually takes 9 ramp shots to light the lock. Again, you're trying not to make 3 in a row to the center ramp. So 2 shots and then make something else. 2 shots, make something else. 2 shots, make something else. And we'll pass that over. Oh, that would have been, that was looking pretty good as a combo there. But when there's 3 shots left, 1, 2, 3. Oh, shit. 3. Lock comes up. That time, that's not supposed to do that. He's supposed to be able to hit the guy, but didn't give me credit for the lock either, so I guess we're even. All right, gotta get that lock. Okay, so that's 1 lock. Jeez Louise, man. Hey! Give me my lock! Screw you, bud! Alright, let's get that lock. Give me credit for that, will you? Thank you. I don't know what was going on with that. Gophers, sometimes... I don't know, sometimes weird things happen with Gophers. So now another 9 shots to that ramp. And you gotta have a lot of patience to play this game. Obviously, that was pretty bad, but because it didn't hit anything, I get it back. Get in that hole in one. Boom! Sweet, sweet hole in one. Again, one of the best shots in all of pinball. And, geez, some things in this game are just strange to me. Like, why did it shoot that ball right back at me? Well, it won't be getting the fourth multi-ball. And the cool little effect there with a bomb going off and you miss the gopher attack. But it was a good game. 50 million is a great score on gophers in competition with no extra balls. Like I said, I've actually managed 600 one time ever. But this is enough to get my son's initials into the game. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. And please let me know what other videos you'd like to see us perform. What games you'd like to see, what you'd like us to talk about. And take care. Happy flipping.